Another retailer says it will not be open on Thanksgiving this year.
Kohl says it will be closed again on Thanksgiving, allowing for employees and customers to spend time with their families at home. They remind customers that they can still shop online on Thanksgiving, and they plan to announce hours for Black Friday at a later date.
It's the way it should be.